So how long have you been the speaker now? Oh, last 10 years. It's been less than a year. It will be a year in May, 13th of May.
1st of June.
1st of June. We had elections in April of last year, I think it was 24th. And a huge change actually in Slovenia.
Elections as well.
Also presidential elections. We also have the first female president. So we are two women now and at the top, but two women who had not been in party.
So, did you run as a candidate for the parliament?
Yes.
And then you were elected.
Then I was elected president.